Paas.
Belgisch?
Ja.
Ik ga checken. Dat is wel het best ever seen. Oh, you have it on video?
Ja. Can you hit it with trapper hook still? Come here, take a picture of this. Oh yeah, that's a fish. Oh what? Let's get the. I'm gonna get a good release with them, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Got one. Dad, I got one. Dad. Remember. First actual good fish of today. First actual good fish. Let her go. I have a fish. Dad.
Biggest bass I've ever caught in here right now.
Biggest bass I've ever caught in here.
Nice.
I kind of gutted him a little bit. I didn't know if he was on or not. No, I got hooked him and I went through the gills like I've taught him, got it right out. Here we go. First really good bass. That's my biggest bass I've ever caught in here. That's a good one right there. Not even bleeding. Healthy fish. Woo. Let's get him back in the water.
There he is.
Oh, there he is. Woo. That's another good one. Big one out of the creek today. Just got that hook set on video. Right in the upper lip with that trapper hook. Make sure you go check those out. Right there. Got this guy right here. In this creek. Right there. Back to his house. Yeah.
Got him.
There we go. Bring him up. Bring him up fast. There we go. Reel him up. Reel him up. Just pull him up here. There we go. Woo!
Oh my god, that's the biggest one I've caught here. Oh. Weigh this sucker.
Want me to go run back to the...
Straight up, let it sink.
And then after something doesn't hit it for like 30 seconds and I just hit, I like go like that. Like that! See? There's one. See, told you. Another fish. Not big, but still a fish. Caught a good bass.
A big one? A kind of big one and a decent one.
Caught another bass. Look at his stomach, though. Huge. Dad, look at this guy's belly. I didn't even know I had one. You have a fish? Tiny one the whole time. I didn't even know I had this guy. He wasn't even doing anything. That's a mouthful. That's a mouthful. Hey, Dad, can I use your pliers? I got him in that hard part of his cheek right there. There we go.
You got it?
Yeah. Just to give you an idea of what these fish are eating. This is how big the worm is. This is how big the fish, it's as big as the fish itself.
Oh, that's a good one.